State Education Department could soon change graduation requirements. The agency wants to phase out state Regents tests as a requirement for high school diplomas. Instead, students could pass classes based on work experience, dual college credit programs, or through assignments demonstrating their knowledge. The plan still needs to be approved by the State Board of Regents come November.
608 on